people will kill you inside. Kill you and forget you.
Strange. Ortis did not see the value of those photonic wavelengths until now.
It's that time again.
Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
You are here to find our target. Come to the extraction point. Happy hunting.
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected. You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape. We cannot let our target know we're here. Track them quickly. Mission complete. The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
Yeah.
Object found. Moderate clone rot. Initiating reclamation. Secured. Removing from battlefield. Peace for engage craft!
There it is. Right for synthesis. Tame this creature so you may perform the synthesis I require. You impress me, Hunter. This specimen will be studied for integration into Sanctuary. Thank you.
My warframe is strong. For the Tenno.
Arms, legs, organs. There is nothing you can take from me that I cannot replace. No hell you can consign me to from which the blood of the queens cannot retrieve me. Think, adversary. Fathom me.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Thank you.
operator. I run diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
Tenno, you are here to infiltrate data vaults and retrieve highly sensitive enemy information.
Ballistics and archaic weapons, crude and dangerous, just like the Grineer.
Tenno, I am detecting a synthesis target. Use the synthesis scanner to track the creature.
Be on the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data than let it get into our hands.
Thank you.
target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Data extracted. They won't even know it's gone. Keep going. He knows you're here. We're nearing the console. Trigger alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Clean extraction with no alarms. Yeah.
We've got signals singing the same song as our victim. Careful now. Cephalites, time to smash some glass. They're tough. But no glass is unbreakable.
Target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Distracted. But no, it's gone. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
That's it. It will be a perfect specimen. Trap it so you can synthesize it for me. I see your hunt was a successful one. Visit me to claim your reward.
I was getting some air standing, maxing it out for the day.
Show me your dedication to the sect. I can tell. You find thrill in the hunt. Come back later for a new target. These can make you an even stronger hunter. I will share what I know, but you must prove yourself deserving.
Damn. I would need 4,000 more standing in order to get, both of the parts I need for Limbo, so I can feed one to Helmuth.
What offerings will this item help you bring to the sanctuary?
Now get out there and
cut down the
and make the Lotus proud.
Oh, okay. I've got a veiled melee ribbon that I need to unveil at some point. It just requires going into the plains, so I haven't really focused on it. I'll go ahead and do that real quick. Seven consecutive headshots in Arc Queen. Yeah, let me just grab a sniper.
Ordis is how
angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
Okay, I've got two Forma into my current Necromech. Oh, that's interesting. When, both of them, when you build them, gives you a muzzle on. because that's their default weapon. And each of them has, like, the alternate weapon that you can build. But, even if you've already got a muzzle on, it... Yeah. Like, each one has its own exalted weapon, but also each one has a alternate weapon that you can get from Lloyd. But, when you build them, each of them gives you a free muzzle on. Yeah, I was just looking through that to check, and I've got one that's at rank 0 now. But yeah, I've got Atlas being adjusted, building one of the parts for Limbo, and I'll have to get the other part tomorrow when it cycles over. Oh, you said you were doing a bunch of demo stuff today. Did you get any spare, receivers for the necromech weapons? Because I just need that to build the receiver for the Morga, and then I just need two Cabochon Emblos to build the stock.
I make exceptions.
I think you can trade
the
uncrafted ones, but not the crafted ones. So if you've got a spare Emblos, I'll take it.
Let's get back to it.
Okay. But if you're willing to give me one of them, I'll take it. It just, they build in bundles of three, and I've got like two. I've got the blueprints for all of the mining stuff. I mean, if you're at least rank 3, you should be, because I'm rank 3. So you can afford to spare me one, and then you can build the rest. Yep. And if you've got a spare receiver, as I said, I'll take that one. Yeah, I believe there is regular lances. They have shields. Well, so do the god lances, but bigger shields. I really wish I could pull resources out of the vault sometimes. Yeah, there's like 17 of them at the moment. Yeah, that's because I like to periodically, like, distribute stuff from the Alliance Vault into the individual clan vaults. How active the other clans are, but probably. Well, yeah, we're the only ones online right now. Okay, there it is. Oh, okay. The Cabochon Ambulos, or however the fuck you pronounce it. Yeah, I just need, like, the pre-built ones, like, the built ones, I need two more, but I need one more of the unbuilt, since they build in bundles of three. Okay. Do you have two of the built ones, or no? Damn. Alright, they only take about a minute to craft. In that case, I will do something. I don't know, decorate in here, I guess. Maybe I'll figure out something for the floors. Thank you. Yes. Some polychrome stuff in one of the lower rooms. Okay, go ahead. I don't know. I mean, I don't know if I have it or not, is the thing. It's a mod, I'm assuming, yeah? Let me just check. I have one. Thank you. You can still sell it. Okay, basically the only thing that really changes in this is the doors and lights. Come down to where the training facilities and stuff are. Okay. I wanted your opinion on something. Okay. Come down to the training facilities. Okay. Come into the infested room. When I hit preview colors, does it change them for you? I did. Yeah, I'm trying to decide if I want red or purple lights. Or blue. Like, come hit, preview now. Because, like, all that really changes is the lights for, like, the main room itself. What? The blue? That's weird. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna try it with the purple. Alright. I mean, I kinda like that. Could try it with the pink. You're no longer looking, are you? Yeah. I'll probably make the lighting a little darker, but I think I'm gonna go with the blue. One other room I want you to check out, the one behind it. I've already got it set up, I just want you to preview it and tell me what you think. Yeah. Into the infested room, so let's get that building. I'm gonna swing by my ship and get that other thing crafting, and then I'll join you for Deimos. Should be enough for at least what a run of the well, I mean, I was kind of hoping to do the Arcanus stuff because of parts for the weapons, but either way. Still get potential parts for like the frames and stuff. Are you already in Deimos? Okay, in that case, just send me an invite. posters because they redid some of the,
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
Pulling two of my posters out of the wall. In my room. That was fun. It's just kind of fun. But when they redid the orbiter, two of the posters I had, like, bent towards the side of the main little cockpit area, got shoved in the walls.
I'm not just someone's daughter. I'm me. I'm Kaylee, of all the people to name me. I never thought it would be him.
To do a thingy. Unveil that.
Until next time.
I'm gonna switch off of the sniper rifle though.
See you soon.
Chip! We are good friends. It's good to have good friends. I can do great things with this!
Prototypes to the Warframes.
I can do great things with this!
Who knows?
Acknowledge you? Gratitude you?
I believe he means to say thank you.
See you again, Chip!
That boy brought his stinking beasts in here and mocked us all with them. Gave them names of honor. Whatever they were. Pets? They were vermin. I did what I had to.
Not sure. I mean, they might have tweaked it so that you don't need to necessarily use operator damage to trigger the things. I don't know.
Works for me. Keep safe.
I have the honor of a name, and a little taste of freedom. Whatever you're doing out there, Tenno, keep at it. I shall languish in weary solitude until you return.
Husband, shall we? Oh, magnificent! Oh well, can't be helped. Let's you and I have a chinwag.
Actually about to hit rank 4.
May you have much joy of it. I'll be right here, gathering dust.
Let me hit rank 5.
Back. I am open to dialogue. Let us speak then. Perhaps as equals.
Do you remember when I first bred infested? How we played with them for hours.
What you did with those things was a deliberate insult.
I'm sorry you don't appreciate my sense of humor, but I did make you happy, didn't I? When you killed them.
Wait. Is that why you did it?
Vilkor, my sweet sire. What good is a weapons expert without something to kill?
Yep.
Perhaps.
You need a Saraglass shard, a mother token, and a father token for the last one. Which I have the shard. Yeah. I have the shard, I have father tokens are easy, and mother tokens are also easy. That's good.
Of course! I very much enjoy our talks.
And where have you been? Go on, dear, as you wish. Later. Thank you, dear. Very kind. Always nice to see you. Do stop.
Ah! Otak and I were just talking about you.
Rank 4 scene.
Them.
Who?
Right in front of...
Who?
Forget it.
It's the father and son characters discussing stuff. Like, you don't get any new names out of it, but it was interesting. I'm pretty sure we get mother's name out of the last one, and we might get grandmother's just as a bonus afterwards.
Are you interested in a business exchange? I convey my personal thanks. I am glad to learn that this away. I look for many safe returns.
Much has been hidden from us on Deimos. The old ruins beneath the surface must surely contain the deepest and darkest secrets. Find a way to get inside, and the Necroloid will guide you through. See what's happening down there. Tell me what he has been up to.
Kind of puts some of Sun's weirder actions into a new light, basically. I hate that it, like, lags super hard when people join.
Gather the correct materials, you can persuade the infestation to open up for us. Think of it like gathering bait.
Wow, we started this right when it started switching.
That looks yummy for a monster door. Let's find some more!
We'll need additional samples, but this is a good start.
From both of them switching over, yeah. The like large chunks of it after they've been hit.
Just just need a jug to mash everything together in. Now we're cooking. Uh-oh, something's coming. Don't let her grab the snacks!
Sarble is ready. Hurl it against Orithus portal and it should open. There. Now we can progress into the tunnels. Do not dawdle!
It's so toxic in here, it'll burn your casing off. We need to do something or the vault won't open.
Some of the infested are adding to the toxicity level. Deal with them quickly. Organic material from the infested can help counteract the environment and keep us alive longer. They are well adapted to this. The strongest local infested are inbound. This is their last
thing
gust.
I like about,
defeat these and we should be clear to proceed.
It has, it becomes really great.
Toxicity levels are dropping now the infested have retreated. We can proceed to the isolation vaults. The Entrati ruins are close. Keep pushing, and you will be there in no time. There is a guardian here, a necromech. You will need to destroy it so you can explore the ruins.
Yeah.
The big guy? He sure ain't pleased to see you, Chip.
Not seeing any more tokens.
You got his arm! You're doing great!
I was checking. A little drop-off area. I was checking to see if there were tokens down there.
There is one last obstacle to overcome before access is granted. Right, this way. A few things.
Not that I saw, no.
Shed no tears for the necromancer, for they are now relentless enemies to all, and there is no countermanding that.
One thing I like about Richard, though, is that while the event is going on, if they blast, the regular, like, random blasting enemies spawns, it, you can pretty much deal with them instantly with the heavy slam. And beyond that, you can blast enemies yourself to, instantly shatter them. It did get kind of old in certain things, especially if you're going for like stealth and shit. Or just anything that doesn't have like super accurate shots. Like any kind of experience. Fire on it yet? Yeah, once you've killed enough regular things, which is done enough damage, I'm not entirely sure how it charges up. Okay. But yeah, it just has that, like, super shot, basically.
Now that I have activated all of the generators, the vault door is now active and awaiting the correct code.
It's less common than it used to be. I think in the next update they do have, like...
A maximum of 3 errors are permitted before the failsafe protocol seals the vault. Do not simply guess. Some of the knowledge that was brought back from the void never left these vaults. I hope you can find a use for it.
You are to be congratulated, Tenno. Few can confront the guardians of the isolation vaults. A fuller mastery of the void and all its implications would be helpful, of course.
Yes.
But this must suffice for now.
Yeah, as long as you're like close enough. To my understanding, is it's essentially like a weaponized form of worship. Through the cycle, maybe we can do the tier 3 arcana if there's enough time.
Has been hidden from us on Deimos. The old ruins beneath the surface must surely contain the deepest and darkest secrets. Find a way to get inside, and the Necroloid will guide you through. See what's happening down there. Tell me what he has been up to.
To access the isolation vaults, you will need to find a way through the infestation first. If you gather the correct materials, you can persuade the infestation to open up for us. Think of it like gathering bait. Collecting tissue samples from infested can supply us with a biological key. Very unpleasant, but undoubtedly what we need. Just a little more.
Got that, I'm pretty sure it's like mostly just theorized, but I think it's because both of the siblings that made it. Yeah. I don't remember if they're twins, but they're definitely like siblings or whatever. That's not what I was saying. I said I don't remember if they're twins or just siblings. In terms of like the movies, I believe it's just theorized, and I don't recall if they've ever said anything about it. Cool.
Excellent. Take what you have gathered and place it into the vessel.
Now we're cooking! Uh-oh. Something's coming.
Don't let her grab the snacks!
Take the concoction and throw it against the large cloaca I have marked on the map.
I've got my own radiation. To be fair, though, I went for radiation for it.
Well done! We can access the infested tunnels now! Head inside!
I went for radiation for Muzzlon and Arquebec because I was taking it out.
Oh, wow! It's so toxic in here it'll burn your casing off! We need to do something or the vault won't open!
Some of the infested are adding to the toxicity level. Deal with them quickly.
Hey, we can use infested ick to keep the toxin off you.
These are the last of the infested in the area. The largest and deadliest specimens from deeper levels. Be careful.
Worst case scenario. Unless the event is gone. For the most part,
toxicity levels are dropping now. The infested have retreated.
Receiver,
we can proceed to the isolation vaults.
I'm basically trying to got things with me.
The Entrati ruins are close. Keep pushing, and you will be there in no time. There is a necromech guarding the ruins. You will need to defeat it in order to roam the ruins. Ah, the necromech guardian is here. Defend yourself, Tenno!
Eyes open. There's glass resonance in your neighborhood.
I confess I had my concerns, but that was expertly handled. The Guardian is completely disabled.
Yeah, I just saw a bunch of... It's not dead. Yeah, I just saw a bunch of stuff.
Another arm out of action. Excellent work. Almost there.
Never doubted you for a minute, Ship!
How does my Helios just instantly? The enemies apparently did a lot of damage by spawn.
Cephalites, time to smash some glass.
Follow me. I will take you to the safety interlocks. Shed no tears for the Necromech, for they are now relentless enemies to all, and there is no countermanding that.
Dreamer, there's gotta be a way to take these things down.
Yeah, I usually just hop on. By the way, the Lieutenant need download.
Now that I have activated all of the generators, the vault door is now active and awaiting the correct code.
By the way, I have to bug again with the door, so you'll have to unlock it.
A maximum of 3 errors are permitted before the failsafe protocol seals the vault. Do not simply guess.
There's all kinds of stuff down here. Some void stuff they never let out of ISO because it was so not fun.
Very, very good. You descend and return, most pleasing. So many descend and remain as remains. Perhaps you might learn more once you strengthen your void connection. It is a difficult place to navigate with only one eye open.
Wow. I don't know. I feel like just from the like nature of it, it'll probably be the introductory quest for whenever they do a void open world. Like just from the little teaser they show. I mean, the last we've gotten story stuff, like major story stuff for the introductory open world quests as well. They've slowly given more and more like major story stuff because they're further and further along the star chart. Railjacks were originally kind of... Railjacks... Fortuna was originally supposed to lead into, like, Railjacks and stuff. Yeah. I believe over the next year or so, they also plan on like doing more with it, like introducing the Corpus missions, the command tree, and other stuff. We've got one random one, I believe, because we haven't queued up any mission. And that random can also leave on their own if they're that consistent. They'll just queue up a mission.
Much has been hidden from us on Deimos. The old ruins beneath the surface must surely contain the deepest and darkest secrets. Find a way to get inside, and the Necroloid will guide you through. See what's happening down there. Tell me what he has been up to.
So, the infestation's got the entrance to the ISO vault squeezed tight. Any ideas?
The infestation is strong, but stupid. With the right materials, we can fool it into letting us enter. Infested giblets. That should do nicely. Find more.
Right. I mean, it was the early days of it, so they were like basically the detox. Get them back to being grounded.
Very unpleasant. But undoubtedly what we need. Just a little more.
I don't know. I mean, I imagine it'd be similar to, like, how someone who's just been, like, really deep under the ocean goes into a, detox chamber if they had to come up too fast for whatever reason.
Now we just need a jug to mash everything together in.
Pressure, but similar concept. If you've been into an area where the entire fundamental laws of physics are out of the fucking window, you're gonna take a few minutes to get back to, like, normal. Yes.
Now we're cooking! Uh-oh. Something's coming. Don't let her grab the snacks!
I mean, that was the whole deal with, with the void. It, like, takes normal reality and, like, laws of nature and just, like, completely discards them. The adults on the, ship went crazy. The kids got superpowers.
And throw it against the large cloaca I have marked on the map.
Right. Pretty much, yeah.
There. Now we can progress into the tunnels. Do not dawdle!
Oh, wow, it's so toxic in here it'll burn your casing off! We need to do something or the vault won't open! Some of the infested are real stinkers! Get them before they make things worse!
Use organic samples to help stabilize yourself against the toxicity levels. The infested carry their own antidote of sorts. The strongest local infested are inbound. This is their last gasp. Defeat these and we should be clear to proceed.
I feel like it's gonna be time-based work. Like with the little clip we saw with the gun. Like, the gun's not there until I'm not there. Because Tigris is like a gun.
Hey, the tox level's coming down! Now the infested have backed off! We can go to the vault!
Plus, you know.
You are almost through the infested tunnels. The Entrati ruins lie just ahead.
Like all of our other, like.
There is a necromech guarding the ruins. Like, you will need to defeat it in order to roam the ruins. The guardian of the vault approaches. You must defeat it, Tenno!
Deal. And every other intro we've had, like, melee weapons. You know,
while disabling one arm is a good start, the Necromech remains 82% combat effective.
Like the scene they had, it just like works. Recognizing the sound.
The Necromech has ceased function. A most satisfactory outcome. Ah. The Necromech Guardian is here. Defend yourself, Tenno! With both arms disabled, the Necromech is still 40% combat effective. Do not stop attacking!
A fallen Tenno needs your help.
I don't really...
has ceased function. A most satisfactory outcome. Disabled, the Necromech is still 40% combat effective. Do not stop attacking!
Concerns,
but that was expertly handled. The Guardian is completely disabled.
The first example of it seemed to be the adult starting to track is like paranoia and the whole there's something out there watching this basically. Right. It's been stolen. That's a trickier question. It seems to be helping us at the moment, but also without a like a I'm helping you, but you also own me. It's like I don't.
Take you to the safety interlocks.
Are we getting more information? Fair enough. So, short answer, yes, we're getting some information.
The vaults were extended and reinforced many times. The outer layers have all but collapsed under the infestation's relentless spread. But the inner chambers remain unbreached.
It's at least in depth.
can only make 3 mistakes before the vault will lock some permanently. And stuff be and, sure like, before you input.
Clan size or whatever. If I understood it correctly, it sounded like you could like.
There's all kinds of stuff down here. Some void stuff they never let out of ISO because it was so not fun.
An interesting expedition, I trust. You did well, according to Lloyd. A reward is an order for your efforts. I do hope you'll go again. There is so much more to be found. Things hidden from a mundane gaze.
Alright, do you want to do an Arcana Bounty or Extract? Okay. In that case, I'll unveil on Revan after that, and possibly to the Shadow or something. Oh, in terms of, like, hard rank? Okay, I was gonna say, like, if you're rank 16 now, after all that, you're definitely gonna hit 17. I'm sure it's coming back at some point. Right, they probably just haven't coded how often it would cycle yet, because they're still working on stuff. New content.
That's quite enough. Thank you, dear. Very kind. Goodbye, dear. I'll see what else I can unearth for you.
Right. I think they're planning on getting more lead up to it as well over the next year. Possibly. Yeah, they reveal some upcoming major story stuff. Yeah, it's all leading up to it. Do what? A little bit of both, I think. Like, they're working, but they're also, infested. I don't know, possibly. I mean, yes. I mean, with the greater threat going on, we might team up with him, but I feel like at some point he's also going to be an issue. I feel like in the short term we might team up with him, but in the long term he's going to be an issue because he might, you know. Because, like, right now, the Corpus are divided by a whole, like, board of directors. But when he comes back in, it's not going to be. He's going to be, like, above them. So, like, a single unified faction rather than, like, a faction constantly trying to get ahead of itself. Hmm. Right. I think there were some old events where it was like Grineer versus Corpus, where we ended up siding with one side over the other. But I don't remember. That was a little bit before my time. Something like that. I don't know the specifics. I mean, a lot of the early events basically were scaled-up invasions. She had some involvement, I think, in Cetus. I don't remember either.
Operator? Were you visualizing a bloody battle?
Me too.
Okay, this effort is complete. Sorry, what? Yes.
my ghouls! Burn!
Yeah. Stop looking so I can shoot you in the face. What? And of course, when he finally stops walking, he faces away from me. Stupid Lancer. Sort of like spliced together to make one that still functions. Because the three it was made of were a little too damaged to piece together into different frames. Dark Sword Ribbon. What?
Hey,
Oh, okay. Not too weird. Somehow I wound up with a second gladiator
light. Operator, I run diagnostic regressions.
That's
all systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
I don't need two versions of the same, two copies of the same mod maxed out.
Well put together, Operator. Now get out there and...
cut down the...
and make the Lotus proud.
Okay, that was actually...
came to trade? Or did you find some Iatan trade?
Hey!
Welcome to my bazaar.
Do I have any leads?
I knew it. Okay, let's do this. Okay, you know the drill. Get in. Get the Iatan treasure. Don't get killed. Simple, right? Iatan treasure lies somewhere in this derelict. And yet, I wouldn't set foot in this place for all the Iatan of the system. You, on the other hand.
That was a juggernaut. Lured out by the death of infested, lay low and it should go away. Amp up the fight to draw it out. That did it. He a juggernaut. Heavy infestation ahead.
Stretch first. You know, limber up. My, oh my, I think you found it. That's what we came here for. Your job's done!